started cleaning up here.
Ladder keeps moving on me. Sticking up just a little bit too high. Gotta get these broke down. That way I can call him and have him come pick this stuff up. Yeehaw, man. We gotta get all this stuff cleaned up. I'm not even sure how I'm gonna lay this out up here with all the junk that's here. Can't tell what's in this, it's so dark. Is there another light up here? I don't see one. Well, okay. Thank you. decent little cabinet. Don't know what I'd use it for, but... fixture. I threw over would have come in handy right now. I could have threw all this crap in there. Leave me the Mac tools box, but no tool. Thank you. Somebody want to ride a stationary bike? Yeah. Let's see, will this fit? I know. I spent the weekend cleaning that up down there and now I'm making a mess again. Wish I had my forklift here. I'd raise it up, slide all these doors out on it. I really don't want to destroy them. There are a bunch more over there. I gotta get some measurements, see if any of them will fit my doors. Whole stack of flashing. Oh my goodness. In my head. I don't like it a lot. to get some headway up here. You got a heck of a mess down below, though. Siding boxes. Showroom bar goes around the windows. Sofa head to make. And if I quit hitting my dang head, I might be able to get it to go away. Wish I had that dump trailer here. I'd back it in and just drop all the metal right into the trailer. Making headway up here though. Now this, I might have to wait until I get them shelves down to be able to take it down. Get the shelves down, get my forklift in here. Here, I'll just show you my plans. If I can get my glove off my broken finger here. Yeah, 5 weeks and that finger's still swollen up as big as it was the day I did it. Yeah. I don't think so, Tim. These would make a good garage door for that opening on the up top. Might have to just hang on to this. Not so much this one. These were samples. When the door and window place was here. Some nice tube of sixes. Linimum. Get him a linimum. Somebody want some snow pants? It'll be at the dump if you do. Thank you. Well, if that ain't just cool. That's embossed and everything. Yeah. I like it. Where to put it though? Door frames. I'm gonna hang on to them because I've got a couple doors to put up yet. That one's not switched, but at least it gives me a little bit of light out here. Because I'll tell you what, I really do not feel good. What did I do with my hammer? And Tommy has been down since yesterday. I was hoping I wouldn't get it, but... Get my cord all set up again. The end of this one. Get it ready. Guys, we're supposed to get some gnarly storms coming through tonight, tomorrow. They said expect up to 6 or 7 tornadoes. Alrighty. I'll just change it like that. That'll give me a little bit more.
Yeah. That'll work. Perfect.
All right, I feel better. That's down to the bottom step anyways. And a lot of times when I come to go upstairs, I'll step right here and then walk around. So yeah, that'll work out nice. I guess now it's time to hang some tin. out to get the next sheet in there. Sheet. Owns a concrete company, just came in and looked at doing the concrete for me, get that filled in, smoothed out. A roofer just left again. They are fighting, figuring out where it's leaking from. He thinks he's got it figured out though. The joint on the fascia is up higher than the eave. They've got flashing comes up the outside wall over and down, and that seam is loose all the way down. So he's thinking it's coming in underneath that flashing and in between. We're supposed to have some nasty storms tomorrow. So he said Wednesday, it's not supposed to be storming. He said he'll come in and work on it again. Lord, I hope it works this time. Everything else is dry other than where the windows are broken out. See? And then that window is settled down an inch. And that window's busted. The glass guy was supposed to be here last week to work on that. I've been trying to keep from getting stressed, guys. Even though this is a very expensive ordeal, not only doing the remodel,
But I'm not doing paying jobs either. That's not good. So, yeah. Trying not to get stressed out about it. It's not working so good today. And then with me not feeling well, Tanya being sick. Yeah. I'm ready for this to be done. See what kind of small pieces I got that'll will this one work? Closer now. I think I'm gonna have to cut that one before I put it up. Too many dangles for the angle. So, trace it. back out for the next step. at its roots. Get a measurement on that. Just gonna cut that off there and put one piece. Two and three quarters.